How to fix: you must have a SIM card associated with an Apple device. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your settings app. The very first thing you want to do is eject your SIM card and wait for a few minutes and reinsert it and check whether your problem will be solved or not. Now heading towards next solution, scroll down. Open the option General. Head towards the option of Software Update. If you find any updates over here, just update your phone software to its latest version. Likewise, head back, open the option VPN and Device Management. Make sure you are not connected to any kind of VPN. Once you check this, head back, scroll down, open the option Transfer or Reset iPhone. Click on Reset, click on Reset Network Settings. Now type in your passcode over here to continue with the process to reset network settings. Likewise, heading towards very last solution, you can give a fresh restart to your device. For that, head back, click on the option Shut Down. Now slide this icon to the right to turn off your phone. After you turn off your phone, again turn it back and check whether your problem has been solved or not. Applying all these solutions, your problem is definitely gonna be fixed. So this is how you can fix: you must have a SIM card associated with an Apple device for it to be used for iMessage and FaceTime error. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.